market, then we're gonna see.
This is nice sliding back on. Yeah, but over here.
It runs downhill.
Yeah. You're gonna have to figure out once you put that glass in.
Oh, sorry.
Break this thing. Too bad.
Get it up high now, baby.
I'm done.
You're done?
Yes.
Sweet film. We're gonna go easy on this.
No, 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 yeah, well, let me make sure.
Should be good on the end there.
What am I saying?
Come.
Why? See, say that? Okay.
Yeah,
ready?
You're coming now.
Okay. We gotta go back a little.
Alright, hold up.
Yeah. Okay,
I'm
19 tall, right? 119 tall?
10 feet.
And how much wide? 46. And it's heavy, 3 inches. This is one, this is another one.
Okay. Okay, so slide. Alright, so
you have your little. The chin is up.
Oh, okay.
This. Alright. Ah, alright. Okay. Okay. Come on, man. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Hold up. Hold up.
Overlooking the lake. Right here from the bedroom, there's a pool right there. And here's the shower.
Check the level right here. What about this wall right
now? Oh, I'm this top of this wall is out.
It's at the top of the wall.
Let's move down one back, see what we've got.
Guys, this is a wine room. It's all 3/8 tempered glass. Gonna be a wine cellar. So I'm showing you step by step with the process. So it's all glass wine room. It's 116 inches tall. It's very thick glass, 3/8 the thickness.
This side.
Right.
Now I got a glass in place, pusher piece against. All the way against it, right? And then you soft feed on one side.
You got that right?
Yeah, peel out one side. Okay, not too much. Shit.
Okay, hold on. I'll get this. For some reason, it seems like it's pulling up right here. I mean, all in all, it's better than the other stuff.
That's pretty good. Just hold the screw. Push it. Take the screw. Okay, just push it.
Got
can shoot for all. Give it a yellow level.
Complete design, a wine room. There's a door that the hinges up there.
Yes, sir.